Hey guys, welcome to episode 5 of my Lego Harry Potter Let's Play series. Or at least the years 1 through 4 series. In this episode, we will be starting our free play. Before we actually start getting into the free play really hard, we need to unlock some character tokens. We need, let's see, 5 different character tokens. The first one we need, let me see. For these 5 character tokens we're going to unlock are actually in levels. So we're going to free play these levels. I think you can save and quit any time in these levels, but I'm not sure. I know that's possible in later levels, but I'm not sure about this game, because I think this is one of the first games. So we will see. We're going to free play in this movie 1, level 1, The Magic Begins. We need to unlock a goblin character. Nope, you move. And Harry needs to take this. Nope. That's what this is about. Okay. Because we need to get to the bank real quick. So we're gonna speed through again. Speed, speed, speed. Speed, speed, speed. And the character we're getting in this level is the grip hook, which is a goblin character, because we need one to unlock the little hook. Excuse you. Shh, opening all the way to the spot. I don't actually have to go talk to a goblin, I don't think. Because he's already in your party. Even though I don't have him, because he is a character you play as in this level, since I'm in fourth place in the end. Who's that? Ollivander? That's not who I want. I'm gonna be free playing this later. She didn't move the other way. I need the grip hook one. That's not it. So I think. Let's see. I think there's one more. I think it's down. At the vault section. His character token. I was just double checking. Speed through. Give me my goblin token. Okay, I think it's this one here. Nope. Move, Hagrid. Yep, there we go. Grip hook. Okay, so we have him. So let me see. Save and exit. You can save and exit. Okay. What you want to do after you unlock characters is probably immediately go buy them. Because just because you've unlocked them doesn't mean that you have them in your party. I'm not going to do that now because, like I said, I'm just getting characters. I think. Let me double check. I think none of the ones I need a goblin for to unlock, so I'm just going to. Or I don't need anything that I don't have. Let's see. I need level 1-5. Okay, what's this one? We're gonna get Hagrid in this level. We need him. To be able to pull all the little strength things. So that's what we're aiming for in this level. I think a reducto chest. There we go. Hip chest. Thank you. This is Hagrid. Okay. So we now have Hagrid. Okay. So let's play. Save and exit. Hagrid unlocked. The next thing we're going to do is go to the second movie, to the level called Leap, Crab and Boil. There we go. What we want here is a Slytherin student. And so that way we can get to the Slytherin common room in the pub world. So we are going to free play. And I think right at the very beginning, let's see, there is Reducto. Fish and crab. So that was very easy. So let's go ahead and save and exit. I'll be grabbing these characters when I'm all done. I got two more. The last one in a level is a dark arts character. And this one is going to be Barty Crouch Jr. Oop. And he is in 4-1, which will cut piece at the very near the very end of this level, so we're going to quick play this. So I didn't have to make a potion. Because there's going to be a reductor chest again. There's Jenny. That will get everybody through. And this is what I need. Reductor chest. There's some reductor stuff here. Oh, that's the crest. Okay, so I need probably over here somewhere. I think it's before this little final battle area. Maybe that's it. Is it? Hardy Crouch Jr., there we go. So that should be the Dark Arts character taken care of. Now the only other thing I need, it's not in level, or you can't get them in the level, but like, kind of want to play hub area more. I'm going to go to Hogwarts. Return to Hogwarts. And then I want to go to the Quidditch area. Can I remember how to make my way around the castle? Let's see, the grounds are this way. So I want to go to the Quidditch pitch, and what I'm looking for is a Ravenclaw. Okay, so that'll give me somebody from each house. And then after I get these characters unlocked, I'm going to go buy them, and then I'm going to start collecting in. What you want to do is you want to levitate all these corns into the popcorn stand, and then eventually a character token will pop out. It's going to be your Ravenclaw. Got these studs in here. There we go. Ravenclaw boy. So now I should have everything unlocked because the other things are Time Turner. Hermione has it. The little room closets with the four symbols. Hermione has that. Parcel tongue. Harry has. A pet to go in the little tubes. Hermione has that. And digging. Hermione has that. So Hermione has quite a lot of things. So what I'm going to do is go to the Leech Cauldron, but it says all progress will be lost. Does that mean I don't have the Ravenclaw again? I'll have to double check. Not sure how to get to the Leech Cauldron without. That's one thing about this character buy thing. Is have to scroll. Whoop. Don't need one at Hogwarts at the moment. I'm trying to save my gold because I know the red works are expensive. I need Hagrid. Scroll. And you have to be careful because sometimes these have two characters per thing. And they kind of. Gryffindor boy, I don't need. Vincent Crab, I do. He costs 750k. I have to go earn some gold before I can buy him. Ravenclaw boy. So I did get him. Okay. So I need 750 plus. I might need some for Barty Crouch Jr. depending on how expensive he is. Well, he's only 75k. Okay, if I'm only missing Vincent Crabbe at the moment, I'm going to start in the Leaky Cauldron. Or not Leaky Cauldron, the whatchamacallit. Start in Diagon Alley. So that way, before I leave Diagon Alley, I might have enough gold to. Starting in I'm just gonna start like hitting everything because I did not like collect coins when I was here last time. I just sped through, so I'm gonna do my move, Hermione. Okay. Let's It's Madame Milk's. Elops Allen coin. As you can see, there are gold bricks just sitting there. But they cost quite a bit. The first one isn't that expensive, but they cost progressively more and more. Excuse me. Sweeping up a bunch of owl poop. Where you buy the red bricks. I haven't really unlocked any that I want to purchase, so I will definitely be purchasing like stud multipliers first. You can purchase different spells here. You don't really need them, but it's only for when you want to get 100%. Then this is the, if you want to use cheat codes up there. More of like a towards the end of your 100%ing kind of thing. Like you would come here and buy all the other characters you didn't need. Let's see if we need a reducto. Wizard. This is the Corkin and Burks. Just a gold brick sit behind the counter there. You can build something here when you haven't collected all your bricks. So, like I said, come back towards the end of the game when you're finishing everything off. Excuse me. Okay, so the skeleton walked off. And this is where the hidden area. Excuse me. That's all that's down here. I think. Yeah. Just a bunch of blue coins, but. Okay, that's all that's in here. Cool, alright. Oh, last one. Do that. Drop me some blue points. Maybe fish? No? There's nothing there anymore. Oop. There is a skull. Like I saw it in the mirror. Would actually do anything for me. Can't really do anything with it. Okay. What is my situation like money wise? Nope. I need to get another 150,000 to be able to unlock. Taking the thing out for him, hitting the wall. I just gotta go up to and press the button. Those are just unique characters you can build. Looks like we're gonna have to go to Hogwarts. Well, actually, let me check. I pushed in the thing again by all the characters that. Surrounding me. Let's see what Crane Bits is like, see if I remember that, right? Immediately go down. I think these are like kind of this little bonus level things. Okay. Maybe we will get enough coins. Play bonus loop. Okay, hit the wrong button, I hit the back button. Okay, so I need to get 100,000 coins. This is not just my destruction. Whee! I basically just kind of want, don't know what I get out of this. I think it might just be a gold brick, and if that's the case, I'll come back and finish these another time. I think a lot of these have like gold coins hidden in the corners. Maybe not. Thank you. halfway there yet. I have to find the attractive thing. The red brick. Hit. I'm just fixated on the car. Okay. Open this desk. Yep, in between. Oh. Leave my way. Leave my way. Why do you keep putting way wrong? Just step inside now. I cannot get it out of the corner. Oh, there we go. No, don't go. Go. Come straight in. Go. Yeah, nothing happened there. Up this way. Oh, no, no. And run it. Run at it. Okay, nothing happened. What a waste of time! Okay, let's get that. Ooh, that's a little 10k purple set there. Not really helping at all. Come on, only 6k left. gonna do it. Yep, here we go. There we go. Gold brick. I think that's all that happens. Gold brick. We'll get part of the level complete. There we go. So that might, I don't think it adds that 100k to my actual coin count. It does add 100k to my coin count. Okay, so you know what? We are going to do another level. I just want to get the all the characters I need unlocked before I wander off. But I will definitely be doing the rest of these at a later time. So it's not the same thing, these are kind of like puzzle things. So these characters are locked as they are, so I need to get Ron over here with his pet. So I need... Nope, that's that one. Nope, that's this one. This one. Yes. Ron. Okay. Ron. Nope, Ron. I should have done that when I was over it on the other side, but okay. Okay, Skivers. Go. Me enough coins to get Vincent Crabbe or not. I need like 60k. I have to do another level. This is a shorter level. So basically the goal in these is just to get a golden brick. I do think some blood levels actually do require some like polyjuicing as different people, so I hear you, Mandrake. I need the strength potion to get to the cabinet for Emma. lava. Ron, do not follow me. Okay, not to fall in the lava so I don't lose the coins I have. Yes, Ron. Did not fall in the lava. Nope. Do not lose too many coins. Fail at last minute. I lost some precious quartz. Did not quite make 35k. Where are we at now? Next we need about 10 more k. Looking. Whee. Okay, no. Look, is there like a, just some loose? Okay. Level 4. There are 10 total. Move the money. Sand right there. Put this in first, please. Cool. I need to be able to get the mandrake. Go. don't have anywhere to put the mandrake. Okay, so I do need the water up level. Because I need to be able to get to the higher platform. In one of these little depressions. Ooh. Not going too far. There we go. Oh, I know what I need you for. Come here. I need you to break this glass. Definitely should have an ask by crab after this. Okay, mining. Moonstar potion hat. Moonstar potion hat. Okay. Okay. Just the last piece of this. Down. There we go. That needs to go in the other. Run, move. Messing up. Okay. You'll make it all on your own? Don't need any more nudging? Okay. Yay! Let's see if I can avoid getting that thing to get some more coinage. Go. There we go. Just about enough to buy them. Flow complete. Okay, and goodbye, crab. Town Korean. I kind of wish it was like a grid system because I'm not loving this scroll through. But hopefully I won't have to come back and buy characters until I have gotten all the character tokens. And then I can just buy them all while I'm here. Nope, don't need Gryffindor boy. Dent and crab, there we go. Okay, so now we go to home. Move! Hagrid, you are just in my way. Oh, I have two Hagrids here. This is not worth bothering for till you get all the Hogwarts crests. And you don't get those until we're not gonna get those until after we've done the free room on all the levels. And in here, there is just this room here where you can play the cutscenes, I think. Well, the cutscenes from the various movies. So. Hogwarts. Look, my guide. Okay, where are we gonna start? Main hall. Let's go to the main hall. Trying to start a section at a time just because there are out of my way. Just because there are so many. This is the main hall. This is the main hall. Okay. We need to do 6 of these candlesticks. There's one up here. There was. There it is, right there. I don't see anymore. I have not got any achievements, so. Is it in here? Is this continuing the main hall? Looking for floating candles. No. Candlesticks in the room. Maybe they're not all floating. Okay, well that's a candlestick, but that didn't count. Alright, Dementor, you need to just chill out in there. Candlestick, candlestick, candlestick. 12 o'clock. I'm just trying to look around. Got one up here. See, there was one right here just a second ago and it vanished, so I'm not sure what's going on with that. Okay. I'm gonna make a note. I cannot find this last candlestick. Okay. Alright. Go away, Ed. Okay, that's in. Here we go. Student in peril. Dang. Now I need to get a character token. To do that, I need to get these. Excuse me, both town students. No one can, we get some coinage. We're not all in this room, but I need to get those lit. Potion cauldron. This unlocks this, which is the library. I'm not going to do the library right now. I'm going to go ahead and unlock it. Students move, I swear. I'm just trying to get some coins. Somebody's gonna need some coins to buy some red bricks. Okay, the entrance hall. Is that right in the center? Might be right in the center. Just doing one class, look for candles. I'm trying to see what that unlocks. That's a gold brick. So, I'm missing a gold brick because I can't find that last candle. Okay, so entrance hole. Yes, okay, I've gotten the gold brick in here because that's from doing the four banners. They're rolled up. That Ravenclaw, Puff, Gryffindor, and Slytherin. I needed to do two of these because they had ingredients in the cauldron, but I wasn't sure which two, so. Also got the student in peril, because the student in peril was in the Slytherin banner, so. Okay, so I'm going to get this character token that I've been avoiding getting. Harry, blue shirt. The dark magic cabinet. There is a character token. Oh, that's right. I need to use polyjuice. I can't just. It's not like in free play where I can just change characters. You're going to become Barty Crouch Jr. so you can use dark magic. All I needed to do as far as getting unlockables, but now let's unlock everything else. I think they're just coins. Nice amount of coins. Okay. Students, just move out of my way. Just walking right in front of me while I'm trying to do magic. Nothing really. Let's see. Okay, just make sure I hit everything in this area. Alright, the next place we're going is the Great Hall. Any hidden come on points. Molly Weasley. There is a we hit a turkey. This brick is character studs. So you bring it to the owl. Go. Okay, next there's a gold brick. So hitting these. In my way, y'all just all in my way. Bonfires lit, not bonfires, sconces. Not technically what I was looking for either, but it worked. Okay. You need to go. Remember, you stupid other characters. Is there one on the head table? Okay. There's gold brick. I can get gold brick. Go. Student apparel over here. Hall now. It's everything here. We're gonna go towards the bathrooms. Come on. There we go. Hermione. Not gonna do that yet. We need to head upstairs apparently. Gonna do gold bricks first. I'm going as in order of what the my little guide says. Okay. I need to do this. Another character, help me. Coming to aim. Well, one of you freaking do the other thing. There we go. There we go. There we go. Gold brick done. He said he had to go do something. Okay, now we're going to go up here. Old hat. Star potion. That's all the collectibles in here, but now it's time to Get some coinage. Coinage. Nope, come on, that's not what I wanted you to do. Bathroom, it's boys' bathroom. Okay. I don't know where my other two characters have gone, but for me. Disappear. It disappeared. It sunk. Okay. Boys' bathroom. Red bricks. There's two missing showers and turn on the water. Oop, I did student peril already. Okay. Trying to get a red brick. Do that. I need to fix the two showers. Please. Okay, that one. And that one. Turn all the showers off. And this is 4 times 8. I'm not going to bother trying to get this at the moment because I'm pretty sure it's way more than I can afford right now. Okay, got the student apparel. There we go, there's the character token in here. Okay. Let's see if we get the center one. There we go. Oh, full string. Okay. So I think we're done in here. Oops. Go. Some blue coins on the way out. Destroy stuff. We're done destroying. I think the girl's loot is off limits except for in levels. Just not sure. Yep. Why can't I get up there? Rounding up the coins. It's not necessary. Okay, we're gonna go back down into the main hall. We're gonna go to the library that I unlocked. Where's that last candlestick hanging in? I can kind of tilt the camera a little. I can destroy all these flowers. There was one candle here that I lit by accident, and it's gone now, but it still counts, it's still counting it, so I'm just not sure where this last one is. Hopefully it isn't specific to a certain, like, time in the playthrough. I don't think they are. I think you can, supposed to be able to come back and get them anytime. Yeah. claw go? There's an age limit. Students, move out of my way. There we go. Susan Bones. Of course, this is the only collectibles in this main room. However, I need to age line it up to get to the back room. Am I gonna make it? Am I gonna make it? Yeah, I made it. Okay. Alright. That was me going hush. Okay, put the little chest and put some stuff on. Okay. Already crouched, Junior. Where you at? We need it on the top floor. Is it this one? Yeah, okay. just facing my enemies here. Wizard. All that for a red wizard. Okay. Alright. There is a red brick for the red brick detector. I'm not sure where this goes. Oh, I found a place. Yeah. And this is the red brick for the red brick detector. Just make sure there's no sorting hats in the back. Number two. Hermione, it looks like you have lost your earmuffs, so... Okay. Earmuffs. Why are you still screaming? It's messed up a little bit. It's supposed to stop screaming. Okay. Whee! That's quite expected. Hermione. Potion Man Star Hat. Potion Man Star Hat. Collect these peep books. Okay. Okay. Here we go. Character token. Okay. Andre, you need to hush. Okay. Nope, nope, I want this. Go. Okay, now ran back out. Okay. Okay, we'll go into the grand staircase. All this stuff on here. Okay, I've got to find where first the painting where he threw it. It's going to be in this main staircase. Oh, he didn't have it. I might have to come back for his painting. Okay. You have it. Sent it back to this guy. Yep. Right. So now we're going to go to the very top of the stairs. Let's character model, I'll get that one in a second. Okay, gold brick. Okay, student heralds right here. Now we're doing character tokens. That's Professor Benz. And then there's one more. Goes. Okay. Alright, I'm not sure if that registered. Okay. And. Go, Percy sweater. And this is a place we haven't been before. It's the Muggle Artifacts Room. And use magic on this. Okay, where's the L? Context. This is score times 6. Where's the L? Come on, L. There you are. Go. Go, bricks. Rabbit, where are you going? Okay. There's Dudley Dursley. Hey, Mr. Mason. There's Mrs. Mason somewhere around here. Go. That's gonna need it. Open. Okay. One more tip for taking. Mrs. Vernon. And Mrs. Mason. Quinnage. Okay. I think that's everything. And now going up to Dumbledore's office. Go. Just need to get the red brick, I need to approach the Phoenix. And it had a burning day. Go. That's invincibility. Okay, we need to use Reducto. Go. Get a gold brick. Woohoo! Coinage! Go. Dark magic to get Professor Dumbledore. There's like a forge back there. Looks like we got a strength thing up here. Hello. Good. And please. Okay. we can just sneak. And get the strengthening potion so we can go upstairs. Done in Dumbledore's office. Okay. Going back down. Hallway. What this is called. And I need to hit all five banners that are here. Ravenclaw common room, it's a Hufflepuff common room, it's a Gryffindor common room, PC at time. Let's go ahead and start all the common rooms. It up before I come down here, so I just get what I can before I try and enter the common room. and get in. One's on my way. He's gonna wear off any second. Potion. Okay, so what I need. Okay. Do I need a strong character? No, I don't. Yeah, I do. Okay. So two of my characters need to be Hagrid, maybe? I do, just gotta do a character at a time. Well, either way. I need a Hagrid. Harry, you can change into Vincent Crab. Yeah, let's go. Let's go. Common room. Let me get that. If only I had a track studs. Let's get those. Okay. Hagrid move. Just so cumbersome. Work around. Oh, that's all you do? are you booing at yourself for? Basically it in the main part of the dormitories, or main part of the common room. Now we get to go to the dormitories. And this red brick is just sitting here. This is score times four. Bathtub. Thank you, free student here. Student in peril. That should be it. And let's move it. That's. Take me. Now Ford gets a picture of Harry beside his bed. Oh. So that's it in the Slytherin house. Stuck. I'm gonna change back this character back into a Gryffindor. I'm gonna leave the other characters as they are, because I might need strength and or dark magic. Probably check up. She's been Hermione, given she has much more in the way of abilities. But I rescued you, and the reason you were squished to begin with, but I think I got the character token. There's a character token right behind here. Yes, I've got him. Okay, before I move on, I'll just do some stud collecting. Rescue. I've got the gold perk for destroying the four upper parts of the bed. Guess he doesn't have time travel because they didn't become Hermione. Drink some more polyjuice potion. Ooh, that should have been Hermione. I knew it. Queen. 23. Try and travel to do it. Okay, I think this is modern day now. It's not great anymore. There is one more character thing. I think I've already gotten it, but I've got to check, and it's in the regular time. Okay, yeah, so we're back to normal. You can't time travel and then travel the entire castle in a different time period. Is, I think it was in there. Give it a check. Yep, yeah. Okay, so I think it's in here and it's Ron Hogwarts. I think we already have him. So, I think I am going to stop it there. Since all progress will be lost, but should be fine. This one. 267k, 7 more bricks. Okay, so before I go, I'm just gonna double check how much the red brick for, I think it's 4 times or 6 times. And an owl emporium. I need to go upstairs. I just want to see what kind of numbers I'm looking at here. 400k. So maybe if I find a 2 times score, I can get that. So basically take whatever score times and then add 5 zeros. Which it costs, so I can't afford that, but maybe if I get the 2 times I can. Let's see if I get the character says. No, okay. So, we are going to end it there. We will pick up in the next episode. We will start off with the rest of the house, common rooms, and dormitories. And then we'll keep exploring Hogwarts and its grounds for the rest of the character studs, gold bricks, etc. If you've liked this video, please hit the like button and subscribe to the channel. You can follow me on Twitter at OldMaidGames, where I post when new episodes go live. And if you're interested in being able to vote for future games that I play, you can become a patron. The Patreon link is in the description below. And you can also support me on Twitter at OldMaidGames. I'm just having issues. You can support me at streamlabs.com/OldMaidPlaysGames. So thank you for watching, everybody, and I will see you in the next episode. Bye-bye.